Founded in 2002, Elon Musk's creation, SpaceX, is hands down a world leader in space exploration. The company that was almost going to belly flop in 2010 currently stands at a valuation of $100 billion. With space probes such as the Falcon 9, Dragon, and the upcoming Starship, SpaceX has made their mark on the world. They are currently in partnerships with the most prominent space organization in the world, NASA. SpaceX stands above the other space organizations like Russia's Roscosmos and Jeff Bezos's Blue Origin because of the impeccable speeds at which they develop their rockets and begin their testing. Everyone knows of Elon Musk's goal of establishing a colony on Mars. Recently, a tweet made those goals even more transparent for the general public. His tweet mentioned that he wondered what would happen a decade later. He said, "Could we be on Mars by 2032? This tweet left everyone in shock. To add to this, the only way we can make humanity multiplanetary is by working at Godspeed on our rockets. And that is precisely what Musk has been doing for the past couple of years. Do you believe that we'll be able to travel to Mars in the next 5 years? Because we do. Thanks to Elon Musk's vision, space rockets can now be mass-produced. Consider this. He wants to build a rocket every 72 hours. SpaceX was able to send 26 missions up to space in 2020 alone, which goes without saying is a record. That brings us one step closer to realizing our dream of spaceflight. So let's check out the top reasons on how SpaceX's rocket launching and building speed is at the top. Because he is both a businessman and an economist, Elon Musk was able to address the first and most important issue in manufacturing space rockets: funding. Funding is critical in every part of a business, but it is essential to consider gambling in an area where competition is fierce. To ensure that your business and ideas become a reality, you must have a reliable supply of funding. And who better to fund a company than the world's richest man? Furthermore, funding assures that your product is of high quality. Elon Musk built a corporate structure for SpaceX and all of his other firms to ensure a consistent capital flow. In addition, his innovations and visions for the future have attracted investors to invest in his organization. Not only that, but the confidence and reliability that SpaceX has created over two decades and hundreds of successful missions is unparalleled. SpaceX has been awarded multi-million-dollar contracts, including many from NASA. This allows the organization to convert and grow its business from managing projects to achieving its objectives while maintaining the development and quality of its space rockets. Even though private investigators have sufficiently funded SpaceX, their funding capabilities are still limited. On the other hand, Elon Musk has other enterprises that can help support SpaceX if things go wrong. However, with a market capitalization of $110 billion, we doubt SpaceX will take that route. Even if this were to happen, SpaceX's economic structure and Elon Musk's other businesses, such as Tesla, which recently became the sixth company in history to cross the $1 trillion mark in its valuation, would be able to sustain the company's need to build and launch multiple rockets per year. This leads us to the following reason why SpaceX can construct rockets so quickly. Are you enjoying the video so far? Then make sure to like this video and subscribe to Space Facts. Now let's go ahead and understand the next reason, which is materials. After resolving the primary issue, the corporation turned its attention to the materials utilized in the spacecraft's construction. SpaceX, like car manufacturers such as Honda, Toyota, Tesla, Rolls-Royce, and Ferrari, use various materials for their spacecraft's body and engine. Elon Musk made sure to hunt for stable and efficient materials for space products because he knew there were limitations in the source of funding from the beginning. Practically, his ideas did make sense, even though they were unconventional. On one hand, organizations like NASA have always depended on the US Congress as a funding source. Even though SpaceX is acquiring materials from various sources, the business has ensured that the components will suit their intended goal of producing cost-effective rockets. Elon Musk decided to go in a different direction. Musk picked stainless steel alloy as the primary material used in SpaceX's spaceship rather than aluminum, titanium, carbon fiber, or carbon composite materials, which are the industry standard in spacecraft construction. On the other hand, Elon Musk made a better choice for various reasons. Considering that 35% of the resources are wasted during the manufacturing process, he decided to use stainless steel alloy instead of the more expensive carbon fiber, costing $135 per kilogram. That alone enabled them to save a significant sum of money, which they then employed as a source of funds. As a result, SpaceX experimented without concern of losing money by launching many prototypes. This allows SpaceX to collect more realistic data, which helps the firm quickly identify and resolve difficulties during the tests. Another reason why SpaceX picked stainless steel alloy over carbon fiber is because it can withstand temperatures ranging from 120 to 870 degrees Celsius. This is essential because rockets must withstand extremely high temperatures on their journey to space. Apart from that, as SpaceX's principal designer and engineer, Elon Musk sees the rocket's design as a barrier to production. The longer it takes to complete the phase, the more complicated the design is. SpaceX can now focus on other areas that require improvement, such as its cooling system, because the rockets are already constructed of stainless steel alloy, which is more capable of withstanding intense heat. Rather than building massive and luxurious rockets capable of transporting humans to Mars, he preferred to manufacture smaller rockets and iterate on the concept. SpaceX may use the iterative technique to undertake testing while also improving their rockets depending on the findings of their faulty spacecraft. If all the space agencies adopted this method, all that would need to be done is to improve the existing prototypes, and the excess cost to create designs and build finalized models would be levied off. While probes like Apollo 11 took 8 years to get completely constructed, Musk is applying these advanced methods to ensure the production time of his rockets is cut down significantly. The world's most giant rocket that SpaceX will be developing, Starship, will be set to launch for the first time in 2022. The rocket is so big and is expected to do most of the transportation from Earth to Mars when humans start making Mars a habitable planet. The smaller rockets, such as the Falcon 9, which has already had over 100 successful launches, will do the smaller tasks. Even though Elon Musk and SpaceX have been working very hard to reduce costs and make the operations the most efficient possible, they have been forced to take some difficult decisions, like laying out 10% of its workforce to reduce costs. Not just that, but as Musk has indicated, competition has grown in the space industry. Though the upside to this is that competition forces companies to become better and offer better solutions to its customers, in this case, NASA. Do you think that Elon will successfully make a Mars colony by the end of the decade? Let us know in the comments below. That's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.